our 10x16 jaw crushers. It's run with a 20 horse electric motor, and we power it with a 30 kilowatt generator. Here are the jaw plates, high manganese steel, so they work hardened over time. We put a little hopper on top because most of the rocks were crushing around and they tend to pop out. This unit weighs about 6,000 pounds. We can put it on a stand for you. Right now we have it welded a couple of stout sawhorses for a trial run. We're going to go take a look at the back of the jaw crusher now, and I'll show you how to adjust the jaw gap, the discharge size. So this big threaded rod pulls a wedge up underneath, which pushes this toggle plate forward and pushes the jaw forward into the stationary jaw. And conversely, you loosen this and push it down, the wedge falls down, and this whole mechanism slides back and opens up the jaw plates for larger discharge. This is the tensioning spring. It goes all the way through and it connects to the bottom of the movable jaw plate. And as you open the jaw gap up, you need to tighten this to keep tension on the jaws. And as you decrease the jaw gap, you need to loosen that because that pulls this rod in, which tightens the spring. This 10x16 machine will do between 5 and 20 tons an hour depending on the jaw gap. Right now we have it down to about 1 inch minus. There's the discharge. It'll open up all the way to about 3 or 3.5 inch discharge. So you can get a wide range of sizes, and depending on the size you want, you can run more or less through. All right, we have some broken concrete here, and we get a lot of calls from guys that are interested in buying our crushers for concrete demolition. And our 10x16 will take about as big a piece as you can hand feed into it. Anything that'll fit down those jaws will crush. And so I'm gonna hand load these in, and some of them are maybe upwards of about 100 pounds, so I'll see if I can get them up there in the jaws, and I'll show you how it works. If you'd like any more information about the products we sell, you can check out our website, send us an email, or give us a call, all of which is in the description of this video. Thanks for watching.